You can be satisfied with that, at least, before I kill you. No, don't try. Where would the satisfaction be in that? For either of us. Me shooting me dead like that. Right where you are now. I want to know who sent you. Who are you working for?
No one. No one sent me. There's a bounty on your head. I've come to take it.
Well, I'm glad you came. You have something I want to. Perhaps we can trade.
What?
That thing in your head. It's going to prove that I'm innocent.
What the hell? What do you mean?
The cerebral implant. She killed Virax to get it. Didn't you, Yelena?
Working for the old man again.
I don't like what I'm hearing, Jericho. You know her?
An old problem. One I thought I'd dealt with a long time ago. Why did you come back, Jericho?
Because it is my right, Kal. Just like it's yours.
Jericho.
That wasn't very wise.
I am a scion of a noble house. I may wander, but to return is my birthright. And that thing in your little friend's head is going to prove that no one betrayed me.
No one betrayed you. You went too far. I gave you one last chance.
Too far? Feeding every other noble in the scum. Ancient technology and the means to live for 1,000 years.
There are ways, and there are ways. Some are for. You know why they turned against you.
No. They turned against me to deny their own sins. They cast me out, and they sent you to kill me.
And I gave you a way out. I told you, leave, never come back. No one will ever be any the wiser.
10 years dwelling in poisoned wastes, and all the while they're idling, reveling. Up above, off-world. Thanks to the gifts I gave them. The things I found for them down here, in this wretched place. The things I risked everything to find for them. Treasures beyond value.
You did it for the thrill, Yelena. There's no other reason for this life. You're just like me. Only you don't want to admit that to yourself. You took too many risks. You made too many mistakes, and the biggest one was coming back after all this time.
Mistakes are something the two of you have in common, Jericho. You.
You're working for little Lord Hellmore here, too.
And there are plenty who'd love to know what he's been up to. Letting the likes of you escape from whatever he got in return.
Then tell me, who? Who sent you?
You know it already.
My father.
Lord Catalus, the very same. You made far too much trouble. And it ends now.
Oh, damn it!
You're as bad as he is. You've no right to that bounty with the things you've done. Leave her to me. Get out of here and I'll let you live.
Let me.
You have no idea what you have to jump into, don't you?
Thank you.
can't imagine your...
Incinerate!
Well then, it's over. Last. It's yours. The bounty. It's yours. But to say it has been a pleasure.
The Shadow. Who was he? Those things he said about you.
Him? Some underhive thug looking to make a name for himself by doing terrible things for those better than him. It's a shame we had to meet the way we did.
You lied to me, Jericho. We were chasing the Silver Talon, and you knew who she was all along. You helped her escape in the first place.
All true, or not. There are things I won't have revealed either way. You should consider yourself lucky to take the chance. But that's it. We're done. Even. Quits. Take the body and claim your bounty.
What are you gonna do?
I'm going to get rid of that fool, the Shadow. Properly. Now go. Get back to Martyr's End. Get what you deserve. We'll see.
Curse you, Jericho!